Hi, the given question is asking us about metamorphic process. So let us understand what is metamorphic process.